that's too loud.
No, Remy, no. That's...
Okay. I think this setting is good. See you.
Okay.
What's up?
Message of the day.
No one cares about the message of the day, bro. No one cares. We're playing campaigns.
You don't care.
Alright, so we've done this. So we've got two more. Halo Reach, Halo 4, and then we have to play Halo 5. Okay? We're going in release order. So Halo Reach, now we're doing a prequel.
Where are we gonna start next? Assassin's Creed?
We could start Assassin's Creed. I have a bunch of those, and they're coming out with that new Valhalla game.
I like the logic in that game.
Like the logic in that game?
Yeah, you know, you just be sitting, like, they'll be chasing after you, and then next thing you know, you hide in the crowd. They're like, where'd he go?
Where did he go?
They clearly see you jumping that E-bell on the road. This looks like a nice planet volcano looking place. Is that Earth? No, I can't hear. No, that's from pretty tall mountains.
Back up. I aimed it down. Oh, did I aim it back up by accident? Okay. Alright, 2,552. Still use bullets.
Alright, only
5. Contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number 6.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole 2 freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble 2, Meal and George 4 and 5. You're riding with me, Noble 6.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear? Got it, sir. Welcome to Reach.
I don't know. Reaching for the sky. Reach for the sky! Like on Toy Story.
Okay.
There's a disturbance on the frontier. part-time. Frontier. 15 minutes.
Looks nothing like the Frontier.
Okay. Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visigrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Kat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off reach from the rest of the colony?
You get a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels.
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Sure, man. One meal's in the future. Oh, yeah. We have one meals like that. They're usually smaller. And they're, you can use them in campgrounds and stuff to charge phone. Now they got big ones.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Leaving a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out.
Dude, I know my brother plays for it. I don't know.
June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Okay, dude. So, no, invert is just up and down. So.
Let's go, six.
Hold RBA.
All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Well, you're a Spartan now.
I'm the ancestor of...
Back to being Spartans.
I'm the ancestor of...
Structure point 3-4 looks clear from this angle.
Just push me.
Agreed.
And we
still can't run.
Nope, there's still no
running. Spartans don't have the energy to run.
They're too big bones.
Distress beacons coming from just south of your commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
They are a big bone. So, Bill Nye can explain whatever he wants.
But this is science fiction right here.
Right.
Bill Nye tells.
Make out any ID.
Negative. But it's military.
You can build up your own density.
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Yep.
Negative, sir.
25, 78.
Copy. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
I know, dude.
All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective.
Jump.
You don't need to telegraph for presence.
Sorry, I just walked over the rock. I had to itch my arm.
Jump. Where are you going?
One of those cabbages.
Yeah, don't mess with the cabbages, bro. Whoa!
Bro, are those seagulls?
Ostrich.
They sure do look like ostriches. I've got hurt.
Seagulls pecking my head. Now fun, said seagull. Stop it now.
Yeah, this ain't Earth because obviously there's not a planet back loose and the terrain's pretty nice.
I told you it's not.
Oh!
Yay, it's my turn. We haven't even fought anything and you've already died. You know who keeps track of all
the
deaths?
Smoke at
the
next structure, boss.
Circle west, check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage.
Maybe we already have
to. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Keep pouring it on.
Trying to get a closer look at him. I thought that one was frozen.
Nicely done.
They told me nicely done. Yeah.
But that could have been an
I killed them birds. Or now it's even more endangered. Or now it's extinct.
Like,
whatever.
It's like an emo. Emos look like
emos. Emos look like emus?
And an emo out there, you look like emus.
I don't think it's how it works.
No, it does. Yeah, I was the penis, I was looking at the train, and I just walked fucking
just walked off this way.
Yeah. There's not even.
Noble six, move into the house.
Quiet. I'm right behind you.
Now there's some games I love. I don't play, but I like their lore.
Like what?
Apex Legends. I don't play it much, but I like their lore.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
In them should I push? Ooh, almost shot his face off.
They're not rebels. They're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit krestikit.
But them are katuk min holly.
Hiding, sir.
Taking up Adya, Asom Sidonisha Chodadyat. She called us.
Our neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise.
Whoa, back up.
Says
back up.
In the fields.
Back up.
Killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Oh, it's gonna do back up.
Get them back inside.
Gonna do nothing to you.
You, that's your mouth.
Get him.
I shot somebody that was making fun of killing dead people. Look, press X to sprint.
Finally, the game.
We have finally reached the capability
to run.
To run. Oh, they. Yeah, they get little. Each of them has a little different thing.
Sprint. Ah, targets.
Sprint.
Watch your motion trackers.
That's a red thing.
What the hell is that?
Do see anything?
Negative. They're almost clean.
Yeah, I think you can select, like, to be a jetpack or a sprinter.
Boss, I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
We're about to be flanked.
Huh?
Damn it!
Covenant!
Contact!
Here we go. Targets in sight.
We got covenant. They're headed into the field. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie One.
Are those the raptor guys? They just don't use shields and they actually have feathers under their head now? How old? Ah, they're fucking. Yeah, they did. But those other guys, they have those feathers.
Who are they? This noble. Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound. More aliens on approach.
Stand down. Contact neutralized.
Look at that guy.
It's the damn Covenant.
The tank of the
cheer up, big man.
Looks like a tank.
His whole valley just turned into a free fight.
Cat, we got a warning.
Holland, I need you at that relay outpost now. Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, dude. We're on it. Six, you got point.
On the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Number 3, requesting airlift. Over. Right with, like,
get to work, Noble.
Recon the East Valley.
Australia,
let's roll it out.
Africa.
Am I taking it?
Noble 6, on me.
Lieutenant, you're with me.
Lieutenant, you're with me. Yo, what's up, backpack? Yep,
back,
it's Halo
back,
night.
Back.
Let's get rolling.
Door of the Explorer's purple? Is that what you're gonna say?
No, backpack.
Your backpack's purple?
Yeah, the backpack's purple. Back.
No idea how the volume is.
Ooh.
Ah! Ugh. Oh, there's a whole group of
them. I like how you're annoying to actually know.
Her achievement.
Hostile.
Keep it clean.
Oh, they're Moa.
They're what? I have like almost all the Assassin's Creed games. There is tons of Assassin's Creed. They take a long time though. Unless we're gonna do like a speed run. Or not really a speed run, but just a quick run.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Yeah,
When is the storm? When is that storyline ever gonna end? Isn't it like go back to the beginning of the Earth or whatever?
It has to be Adam and Avril.
Lost sight of that tango.
Also goes to like modern day.
Yep, that's good modern day. Shoot, yeah, man. Good stuff.
The weird virtual reality stuff. And I was like, oh, wow. So they're like,
looks like we're clear,
assassins back in like 17 something, dude.
17 something, too?
I said, dude.
Oh, my bad. My bad, I pronounced what you pronounced incorrectly.
Yeah.
Incorrectly.
And then it apparently goes farther than that to like 1200.
I think it was like 11 something. This guy, he's dead.
Yep. Then it goes back to the beginning of time with weird alien things in modern day.
Modern day? Oh, and you're talking about Assassin's Creed. Yeah. What do these guys do? Ooh, hey, bed. Wanna go sleep?
Usually, most of the things I don't see, something explaining the creation of the universe.
They touch on it. Oh, yeah. I like that they put a lot of stuff in there that really actually happened in history.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east. Advise you check it out.
Nice.
Roger, 3. We're en route.
How'd they get way up there?
Instead of showing the beginning of how the universe was created and stuff like that, they show the destruction of the universe, the end.
On what?
some like sci-fi stuff, you know? They're like, yeah, you know, destroy this with my life. Like this. Golf. Miss those emails. Whatever the heck's going on with Fortnite.
Here I come. Get him situated.
Whoa, he is fast, bro.
These are maybe the side of guys. I don't know if we see him no more.
Dead now. That was ridiculous.
What do they do? Like,
wait,
expel their species from what
the
are
rest
they?
Of the covenant? I have no idea.
They're like, you guys look ugly. You got feathers for your heads, and they're like, and we're gonna pluck all your hair out, and we're gonna make you use shields now. You're not gonna use your sprinting no more. Nothing. Punishment.
How was your the rest of your stream on what is it, Valorant or whatever it's called? How was that? How'd that go? Backpack.
Good work.
Nope, I have no desire to make a video game. There's, you know, there's so many video games, I can just enjoy playing them for free.
Attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers.
Let's move, Six. We gotta find the source of that distress call.
No disrespect, but we have more important things to do than round up strays. We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers? You let me know.
Noble leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack. South of your position. Over. We're under attack. Repeat, Mayday, Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, we are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded, cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
Get him, Tank? Yeah, Tank!
Got contact.
Worship, guys.
Bravo.
There.
Get yourself clear.
Noble 3, we've located the trooper squad. Request immediate evac, my coordinates.
Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon Johnny 4. Hold that evac position. Noble leader, be advised. I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance.
I know, right? Coordinates.
Ooh, six. So like, yeah, let's just get rid of
clear
those.
LZ.
Whatever this
Travis,
is,
sir.
Giant
3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal.
Get
let's
that
get you out
of here. Yeah, we don't need none.
I'm clear.
We are fine how we are.
Dropship inbound.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Yeah, see, right there. I've never seen one of those.
What? We saw them on the first two games. In the third one, they switched out the ships to those, Phantom. Ooh, here.
Noble leader, be advised. I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport,
don't
keep
worry,
your
guys.
Distance.
We got this, so just keep an eye out
Six.
For ship.
Hold position.
Back and I'll be
clear
right
LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie.
It's kinda dark.
It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
Oh, crap. Looks like we're
inbound. Be advised. We got hostile dropship inbound.
Everything that you need, I have inside for you.
I hit one of those. Yeah.
Emus?
Noble leader, be advised. Yeah, I have visual on inbound company dropships.
Evac transport, right, keep your distance.
That sounds awesome.
Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans.
You are.
Corporal Travis, sir. Three Charlie. Yeah. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal.
I was
Let's
so used
get you
to the last
here.
Game's health thing.
That's the last of them.
So red just popped on my screen, so I didn't know.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
They're a lot jumpier in this one, dude.
Exactly. Okay. See, they were way better before. What happened to that?
Vehicle that blows up.
Yo, like, yeah, here's a vehicle.
Contact,
contact.
You guys, don't worry. I'll grab the vehicle. You guys stay here.
Maybe you're supposed to. No, it says defend the entrance. No, you do not. Get out there and fight. Oh, look. You can swap it for that weapon.
Stay tight.
That spike.
Target hit.
There you go. Now you got these good friends with the sniper.
Taking fire.
What happened to you? The health?
I'm not used to the health, bro.
Contact.
I'm so used to being like red. This ain't tight. But they gave you some sort of warning.
That's because this is Spartan. They don't turn red. They're like, whatever. I don't care.
Even Master Chief has something that's also non.
They don't care. Well, they didn't kill them all, they left.
I'm done with this.
They're like, we're going back home. We're done, we're going home.
You killed our leaders, you killed the weird looking little guys that we hated.
That we hated?
Yes, they betrayed us.
Yeah.
Well, we're just going home, and we're gonna live with the Arbiter now. See you. Nerds.
See you, nerds, later.
Serve comes more.
There's more of these around.
So just hyperspace out of there.
If we flush any hostiles, they're yours.
Oh my gosh, that'd be amazing.
All right, let's do this.
Cartoony skeleton. Can't see a thing. Jumping out of the
Level 6, turn on your night vision.
Night vision.
We have night vision on one. Well, that would have been helpful.
Yeah, like a million times that would have been helpful.
I think this is the future.
What are you talking about?
This is the year 2000. What year? 523?
It has to be able to survive 50. Space.
Number six, search that buddy.
That guy's dead.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the cops.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come. It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in there.
George.
I got her.
Keep still, and I'll release you.
Nick, eat Vanak.
Understand, it's over.
We've been engaged.
Oh, I just got stacked.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
Five and six, clear the hole.
Everybody in the server has to gather up.
There's more.
Oh, like a
flush them out. I've got you covered.
Yes.
Take down all the other
before he starts.
Yeah, but it's not like you get. I wish you could, like, whoa, no. No, get off me.
Oh my god.
Noble 5 reporting. Targets
fine.
Neutralized. That needs you to reset a junction.
I wish you could, like,
do
level
it,
up
get back
in that game. Some. At least a little. Like, maybe pick some special powers or something.
Or better weapons, is that what you're asking?
Yeah, something, dude.
Instead of it's, like, all cosmetics.
Yeah.
Your reward is new updates.
I understand why they don't, because then you can get a crew together in PvP and just destroy everybody, but still.
Well, I don't like it.
How long?
Like, maybe my sniper rifle doesn't have that crack in it anymore.
If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components have fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland.
Female's
You're in my light, Commander.
You're in my light, Commander.
Yeah, like,
find out what she knows.
Other new types of Kraken concepts. Or whatever.
I still haven't fought a Kraken.
What's your name?
I haven't killed a Mega.
Around
here? I haven't fought a Kraken at all.
Arnevim George.
Shada.
Shada. Se potrozumev.
Your accent sounds familiar. Chopron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shine along. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you.
I like
wow,
get her on
dude.
Her feet.
This skull dude
the body stays
dick.
Here.
Thank you, sir.
That's your mouth, Jason.
Yeah, he's a dick.
I just like his helmet.
I mean, it's a cool helmet.
Signa.
Still, he's a dude.
It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We didn't want to ground this place.
I call like it is. I'm not a person or anything.
I'm barely getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on Reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Excuse me. I burped.
I wonder if I can like customize my helmet like his and just put a big dopey smiley face.
I don't know,
on.
Dude.
I mean, nice, you know? Just
oh, look. We got another achievement. We're just getting started. That's what it said.
Uni.
Here.
Uni from like Japan or whatever.
Yeah, sure. Don't die. Don't. I have to go move the drum then.
If I do die, I'm not going to tell you.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive a response.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Six, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. We're your strike team. I'm in trouble.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Yeah, I just got it.
Six, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. We're your strike team.
Cover fire! Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Here's your fantasy.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword control, I see the target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Armor locked. Oh.
Nah, you can't sprint. Now you have armor locked.
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online.
They want me to always drive. They're like, you're
Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west. Comms array is to the east. That's wrong.
So you blew them up. I'll take some parts and hold me in there kind of here.
No.
What is this?
My shotgun only has like two shots.
Oh. Did it break like carbon dioxide or something?
I don't know, dude. You're the aliens.
No, I'm not saying. I'm saying our planet.
Oh, did you know that the government said UFOs are real? Did I?
Yeah, that's me. Aliens are real.
You're right.
But it does mean.
I agree. Go for the gun.
Is that what you're going with? That's right. What are you doing, dude? Oh. You just ran over Kat.
Kat, you're ugly. Kat, you...
There's people in there. She wants in, but there's people in there.
Okay, hold on.
Get me
Kat, you can get on the gun. Hold still, buddy.
Now.
Revved and ready,
there
baby.
You can jump back in there.
Kat. Are you wanting to get in the passenger seat?
What do you do? Dude.
Jump in!
She's running like a dream.
There you go.
Yes. Yep, I'll let him go. Guy, you can just walk.
You got this, Cat.
Get some exercise. Do some weight.
What? That's not very nice.
Yeah, I'm to stay too long.
It's not nice to say to anything. Especially to yeah, people have been shot for less. Is that what you're saying?
Not to be good.
Yeah.
You just call me skinny?
Yeah.
Tell me this to the
police. Hope that comms array has a working generator.
Halo sucks.
Yeah,
Halo does not suck.
Let's search the area for generator 6.
They're driving.
It's like...
Revenant headed on our...
Yeah, you got coming in.
Adrian! Like... Oh, kind of
bro, there's Cat.
Oh, Cat. Oh.
Yeah, way fast.
You got back? I saw him. Well, we just got him. Yeah, see about it.
Thank you.
Oh, but it recharges?
I guess.
That's so cool.
Or maybe we found some ammo.
Okay.
Like, yeah, we made another missile.
Sounds like a big deal to me.
Where are you going?
Show me next week when I play Sunday.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
There you go, they gave you another one.
Take that,
can you give me something cooler, like a regular police car or something? No, give me like a sports car or something.
Give
me
the Warthog. Drive it.
Give me like a sports car.
Take all day. Go pick up Cat.
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
Give me a sports car. It's super
fast.
Oh,
no, wait, no.
Don't hit her.
Get up, make it.
They don't know that.
No. Give me a cool truck or that's super fast. You know?
This truck's super fast.
No, like way faster. Like spikes over it and stuff. Give it a gun. Some bulletproof glass or plasma proof glass over it.
This is bulletproof. See how many bullets take before it blows up?
Glass.
Oh no! Whoa, look at your guy, dude.
He's Cat's
like,
still alive.
I know she's.
How shallow is that water? Cat just like.
No, it's
here.
For
like,
okay.
Look,
Spartans, this is Sword Control.
Like,
use
I don't
some
want to
mobile
fall
firepower.
In there, and all of a sudden,
maybe
boost me over there.
Always. Take that hog,
Six. Goodbye. Hey, Cat.
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
Oh, no, wait, no.
There you go.
It's rolling. targets in the air and inbound.
Yeah, they're got you. Two in the shark.
Close to the AA gun.
Yeehaw!
That's the gun over there.
Is that the bad guy inside of the thing?
They're evolving.
Shoot, I had it on a ball.
back and killed like two people.
I'm under fire!
Noble Strike, this is Noble Leader. Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
What if it was?
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Noble, be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Cat, six, get here quick. Meet you inside. Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
That thing flew and smacked me in the face after it exploded.
Good work, Spartans. Return to
Sword How'd you base. Die? Oh, well, that satellite shot you came in actually didn't kill me. It was the tank hitting me in the face. Because, you know, tank.
This one's doo-doo. somehow squares or whatever. Like squares? He ripped out his, there you go. His spine. Look at that.
Keep the pressure on! Taking route.
happy with the new water. And apparently the new season came out or whatever. Now, so...
I don't...
Apparently the new Legends actually that was all grown up. Trying to get her prepared.
Getting a new egg.
Oh my gosh, are you kidding me?
Insta-kill.
That was ridiculous.
Same.
There's that ranger guy. Yeah, he was strong. It took me a while to kill him.
But you're right, like, he just looks like a normal looking guy.
If I knew that, then I would not walk right up to him.
I don't know. I was hoping they were powerful, and then I got killed one shot before I even got to use them. I didn't have a chance. Oh, that.
Yeah. If you hold up,
you don't have to
hold up. Are you like bleeding?
Talking to the
engine. I think so.
So, if that thing is bleeding, you can break your head out.
Been able to sprint yet until this game.
Yeah, and it's running to the
game.
Oh, that makes you go faster.
Where's our orbital support?
Go faster.
Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single map round.
Awesome armor.
I doubt that very much.
Yeah.
buddies. He pulled out two grenades, you ran at him and shot him in the face at the same time.
Where's our orbital support? No. Got to be four platforms that can take it out with a single mac round.
Yeah, you always need one on your team. Well,
of course, see, they got them on their team.
No.
Bottom
out of this war.
People talk pretty quick in this war. Even your recruits will kill you.
Here I come. Taking enemy fire.
Class.
Not bulletproof.
You should have any other class.
I'm still
standing. That glass right there looks like. I'm gonna follow.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets it.
Depend on it.
I think it's the Covenant. Maybe we invaded Jen.
No wonder why they're mad at us.
Rock and roll, baby!
See, look at this.
Ready and a ground on your 6 minutes.
Waiting on the glorious one. Act fast. Think fast, really.
Direct hit!
The best Tyra. And he calls everybody else jabronis.
Activate.
shooting over six.
You know what Bulbasaur?
Right down low.
Last time he did that one. Weird. That would have to be.
Oh, is that right?
And it confuses me, right? That's the whole
thing. About time.
This Pokemon is
kidding me? I killed it and walked off a cliff. Kill it. There you go. Good shot. Don't walk off a cliff.
Not like
that's
you.
The way we get it done, Spartan.
Sorry,
Noble team, long swords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat.
We have all the Cartoon Network stuff.
Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
Three. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery.
Latchkey?
Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, noble team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
He's not saying mom, he's saying ma'am.
Sounds like he's saying mom.
Ma'am. Mom. Ma'am.
Mom.
Ma'am. No. Move in behind enemy lines and evaluate the opposition.
I'd like to see him come up with something like Halo Online or something. You know, where you have customizable helmets that can look like skulls and stuff.
I think you can, dude. I've told you that like 4 times. Maybe it'll be out.
You gonna buy an Xbox Series X?
I think so. Yeah. We'll have to save up our Twitch money. I have to get more Twitch money. Yes. And we can play all of our old Xbox games on and stuff, so you don't have to buy anything to get rid of.
Probably gonna be all of them. A bunch of just Xbox games. Xbox One
games. Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. Starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Supports any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap.
The Xbox One. Actually, it looked like Xbox 360 at first.
Oh, yeah, they were trying to make sure everybody could.
Like I'll be in touch.
Yeah. But then they changed it to this.
There you go, it's your turn.
But then they changed it to, like, this,
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
56 bullets in your sniper.
So it would seem. Your command wants to know where they're hiding.
Oh. Oh, can you turn your night vision on and use that? X. No, F.
Elite, can I use it? Is yours. Do it quiet.
You can. Well, yeah, you should hold B to the side.
They should have silence.
Tango down!
Handgun.
Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative, too small. We are not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
Enemy, look.
It's a Spartan!
Yo, where's my... Are we gonna see a young Master Chief?
I know, bro.
Should have, well, no, they shouldn't be like really cool.
anything cool.
They can like it'd be cool if you like raise it up and drive up the enemies and put it down until it goes down and squashes the enemies.
That'd be cool.
Hey, walk off, Jack. There's some ammo right there for your gun. You just walk away from it.
Fly? Yeah, you can't fly. Would it be called a walk?
So you can get a shotgun or you can get another.
More ammo. I say shotgun.
Okay.
I accidentally let go a hologram.
Good job.
It looks kind of hot.
He looks kind of hot?
Yes. He looks just like me. Sweet, I figured out how to climb up high. Okay, now I jump on this. I already have my... This is you telling me to do. Enable? Where they, like, see my night vision? Yeah.
Nah, nerd.
You're the nerd.
Really? I'm not the one that fell off the thing.
Big fat nerd. You're a big fat nerd.
Oh, okay.
Nope.
Another hit. Making enemy pop.
It's not like fun.
Huh?
I see you out.
This is my
God dang it! Who's shooting me from the side? The nerd killed it.
Prepare to die!
Come here, dude. You're ugly and fat. You're ugly and fat. Alright, are you dead? Can I just double tap him and then get over here? Oh, it's all scary. Are you sleeping?
We are.
Anybody? Oh, he's dead. Thank you. What a nerd. This is their feet. I did. What? Kicking? So. That's what I call it. Have you ever used kicking? Have you ever been in one?
Yeah. Don't worry, I have a bullet for each of you.
For everyone.
Wow.
They're watching.
You see me? I hit every shot.
Yeah, sure you did.
Jason, you're just jealous. Packs.
Security sidearm, standard issue. Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Caught eyes on civilians.
Bro, you are not even
trying. Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive. Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming!
Okay, no, I'm out.
This is all you.
Oh my god.
Okay, well that's literally what.
Take my decoy. Don't realize they'll fall all fall for the decoy. Won't you be near us?
What should I be doing?
And then I'll send them another one.
Shoot! Look safe.
Oh, there's two of them now?
You
don't belong here. It was a drop shield.
That man walked right into me. I didn't know what kind of shield it meant by drop shield. Like, I knew if it covered you.
Gotta get sighted.
I mean, I was like, oh, I got shield.
Noble 2,
we're
at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
I mean, someone.
Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming!
Ours because for some reason we're talking about really using the beams.
We play that every Wednesday. And we play every single Wednesday.
Yes.
Okay. Every Wednesday we play, and every Wednesday we're like, oh man, I forgot to have to do the controls. I'm gonna kill every one of those stupid things on this planet.
You're so brutal that you can maybe ride them, but now their species is scared of you. They're like,
I'm gonna make a mistake.
Wow. Wait until the giant octopus thing comes out of nowhere and starts beating the crap out of you.
Wow.
And this is how the dodo birds went extinct.
Could it be?
Yeah, basically that's what they believe. So like, everybody ate them, and then some weird stuff about the dodo birds. The dodo birds are really getting cold sleep right there. You would actually talk to the table. Awful! Yeah. And they're like, so nobody ate them. The dodos caused their stuff to be cold. Like, the dodos weren't the ducks. They were young. Actually, it turns out the dodo birds were really smart. I'm just having...
What on earth are you talking about?
Confusion. The dodo bird is one of the most confusing extinct animals I've ever seen. I don't know how the dodo bird died.
You're a dodo bird. You're shooting me. I was just like, hell yeah.
What do you think of?
A little more action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
You were starting off.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home.
So we came back. For this.
I don't know, dude.
We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
That was really weird.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
No.
Another dropship coming in.
What?
Another dropship. Gotta run up here, get the high ground.
No way.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Trying to keep the ground.
Well, I need to have people come on instead, I think.
Hey, what's up?
Just pass out on the camera.
Pass out on camera.
So I don't think you can get through the camera. Pass out. Would you like pass out?
Yes, that's different.
Yeah.
Oh, that guy just kicked me in the face.
This guy.
This cat
turned on the stream.
His cat turned on the stream?
And he's like laying in bed and it's like in the middle of the night or something. It's a call from his friend, like, kill me.
I felt nothing coming in.
He gets up and his cat started a stream. I thought I almost died there. I thought I almost fell to my death.
They were shooting! Cubbies are shooting at us! I couldn't even see that guy!
Oh no! Oh, I didn't do that. No, I killed one of the Marines. Oh, what are they about?
Fire! Covenant bastards!
Is that a jetpack?
Civilian.
Go on. We got company!
How am I gonna take out the Phantom?
It's like, take out the Phantom!
Military.
Oh no, they're not gonna like me now. They're not gonna be so happy with me. I'm down here. Be sure.
Nothing here but that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant. but the gate doesn't work.
You didn't do anything.
Alternate route?
Jumped around like an idiot.
To smuggle rations, weapons.
Got killed.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Jeez, this thing. That's...
Basically.
I didn't do that. Oh man, we're gonna have a blast.
It's just me, the idiot.
Reload. Stop being dumb. What are you doing?
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes.
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Just
doing
see that?
What we can.
Hold up, Covey dropship.
Sure.
Take cover.
There was one of those Emons thing or whatever. And it just. It just does this weird out of existence.
Yeah, there's a reason it did that.
I just zoomed in and it was like.
Because they already knew I was going to kill it.
Flickered out of existence, like the godly figures of this universe are like, yeah, just get that out of here. No more. And I was just witnessing it teleport away. Hold on.
I'll just leave
Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a multi death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies at dawn.
You gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge. You wanna provide some cover? Go right ahead.
John.
Yeah?
This one's mine.
This is more math, 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 math. You know, there's so
Keep your eyes peeled.
Defend you.
Oh, no, I gotta defend you. We can do all the work. Why can't they defend?
Because he's cracking into that thing. You have to keep him off it.
Oh, yeah, I know.
Okay, well, then I guess you can
shut it off. No, no, I'm saying I don't.
Oh, that's the new one, Zach.
Thank you.
about you?
Charge, please.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope.
Stuck it inside the Bylock's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
You hear that, Harry Dot? Dang, I thought Harry was gonna make your health pack. You remember Harry's great things. Great things.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Rico Brooks, we're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood.
Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Yep, because you suck. We're done.
I was too focusing on that, turret.
A little too close.
Whoa! Well, see you guys next Wednesday or whatever.
Yeah. Where are you going? You're not talking to anybody. You're just wandering away.
My bad. If I think if you meet respects, I'm gonna lay down the crown over here, but where you guys can't see it.
Okay. Whatever, dude. Oh, man. My battery's running low on my computer. I don't know why it was on battery. All right. Check you next week, guys. See you tomorrow.